Hey, Mommy.
Oh, hi, Nat. I brought the pussycats back for you.
I got two bad babies.
The little kitties are back.
I think they look great.
Can you get me a little cup, Mommy, out of the kitchen?
Yeah.
All right. Come on out, Mac. Come on out, Mac.
Mac.
Wait. He's got his little belly shaped.
TJ, his belly's shaped, but his back isn't. Look at his legs.
Well, this is a pleasant surprise. I mean, Machiavelli looks like a chicken.
Mommy, did you do a full trim or did you do?
I told them to do whatever they thought they needed to.
Why didn't you trim him evenly? Like, look, he's literally cut like he's butchered.
Did the power run out as they were shaving him?
I thought they did a terrific job.
He got a lion's cut?
I was nervously negotiating with Grumpy Cat's manager, talking about how we could possibly collaborate. Now, all of a sudden, my cats just look like they've been through hell. And I know it's just fur, but a bad haircut can ruin you.
How long is it gonna take for his fur to grow back?
I'm looking at getting Louie and Mac a manager to get them more work. And now they both look like two wet rats.
Nat?
Mom?
I hope you're not mad about the cats.
No, not at all.
Oh, good.
Thank you.
Bye, Mommy.
Bye, Nat. I'll see
you. Don't forget your purse.
Oh, thanks. I thought it was in the car.
Duh.
Thank you, Nat.
I love you, too. Oh, poor cats.